All right, here we have a Beseler small shrink wrapping machine. This runs on 220 single phase power. We are missing the sealing wire on this side. I don't have any on hand to put on. I'm just going to throw a piece of material in here, and so you can see the fan, and it does heat up. There you go, your material shrank. Came up to temperature just fine, so you will just have to replace the sealing wires themselves.